Good morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to today's online classes. Today we will start the chapter multiplication again. That means this chapter has been taught to you previously. Okay, but we will revise this chapter once again as this is a new concept for you, and to make you more practice on this chapter we will revise it once again. So children, multiplication, let us start. If we have to multiply, then which sign we have to put? Do you know what is the sign? That is the cross, okay, or we can say it as x. This is a sign of multiplication. For example, if we have, how many balls can be seen here? How many balls can be seen here? Total 6 balls are there, and in each column how many balls are there? 2 balls. In each column how many balls? 2 balls are there. Then, and how many columns are there? First column, then second column, then third column. How many groups can be seen? 3 groups, 3 columns dikh rahe hain. So we multiply these two numbers. How to find out? See again. कितने बॉल्स है पहले वो देखेंगे, कितने बॉल्स है एक एक ग्रुप में? 2 बॉल्स है. देन कितने ग्रुप बने? ये 1 ग्रुप बना, सेकंड ग्रुप बना, देन थर्ड ग्रुप बना. यस, देन वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई दिस टू नंबर्स टू फाइंड आउट द टोटल नंबर्स. तो आपको ऐसे भी काउंट करोगे तो हाउ मेनी बॉल्स? 1 2 3 4 5 6 बॉल्स. एंड इन मल्टीप्लीकेशन वे, मैथमेटिकल वे, आप इसको काउंट करोगे 2 × 3 और द आंसर कम्स एज 3. What is the answer? Comes as 3. इसका मतलब आप अगर this is but just counting, we get the answer 6. If the largest numbers are there, अगर इसमें बहुत bigger numbers दिए हैं, bigger quantity दिया है, then you can not count likewise. Okay. In that case, we use this sign multiplication. Okay. In case of larger quantity, this multiplication sign is more useful and suitable. Another example we can take. Now you have to find how many balls in each group? 3 3 3 and 3. How many balls are there? 3 balls are there. Okay, then put the multiplication sign and see how many groups are there. First group, second group, third group and fourth group. How many groups are there? 4. So you write down the next number as 4. So multiply 3 and 4. 3 4s are how much? 12. Okay, so we get the answer easily, that is 12, just by multiplying. Okay, this way you have to see, identify the numbers, and you have to multiply how many balls or how many whatever the quantity is asked. Kitne balls se pata karna hai ya fir jo bhi pucha hai, that quantity you can find out by using this multiplication sign. So children, we have our next question of this chapter is fill in the boxes. This is repeated addition. The same number repeated again, we are adding this number. This is repeated addition. Same number बार बार plus हो रहा है तो इसको बोलेंगे repeated addition. So how to write down this in multiplication form? See, you have to count how many 5. What is the number given? 5. क्या number दिया है? 5. आपको पहले count करना है कितने times दिया है. 1 2 3 4. कितने time दिया है? 1 2 3 4. 4 times दिया है. So you write down 4 times. And what is the number? 5. ये आपका first step. Then next step में how we have to write down in multiply form? 4. Then in place of times, write down multiply and next number 5. 4 5s are 20. Okay. Next question, let us see. 3. What is the number given? 3. पहले count करेंगे आप कितने बार 3 दिया है. Again 1 2 3 4. कितने बार दिया है 3 यहाँ पे? 4 times here. So you write down 4 times 3. Okay, 4 times 3 likhenge. Then 4 written in place of times, kya likhoge? Multiplication sign. Then what is the number? 3. 4 3s are how much? 12. next number we are having 7. Let us count how many times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Kitne times hai? 5 times 7. 5 times 7 hai? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 7 is so. First likhenge kya? 5. Then what the next step we have to do, children? Yes. Multiplication sign. Then what is the next number? 7. 5 sevens are 35. Our next number comes is 2. Count karo kitne baar 2 aaya hai. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times aaya hai. So you write down 6 times. And what is the number? 2. So you write down 2 like this. And multiplication form mein how to write down? First see, first number 6. In place of times kya likhenge? What we have to write? Put the multiplication sign. Then the next number is 2. 6 2s are 12. So this question you have to do. By repeated addition agar diya hai, usse aapko times mein kaise likhna hai, then from that how do you write down this question into multiplication form. Pahle times mein likhenge, phir usko multiplication form mein kaise likhenge, this process you have to follow and in this way you have to do these questions. So children, here I had written multiplication table of 2 and 3. So what you have to do, repeat with me. Revise with me again, and this you have to write down in your notebook 3 times. Okay, revise this multiplication table again and again by heart it nicely. Let us start. 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 5s are 10. 2 6 are 12, 2 6 are 12, 2 7 are 14, 2 7 are 14, 2 8 are 16, 2 8 are 16, 2 9 are 18, 2 9 are 18, 2 10 are 20. So this is the multiplication table of 2. I hope you have by heart it nicely. Next multiplication table is of 3. 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30, 3 10s are 30. So multiplication table of 2 and 3 I had given today. Further also we will we will recall and revise multiplication table. Write this in your notebook 3 times and revise it, recall it, learn by heart it very nicely. Thank you so much. That's all of today's class.